perfect. Hey. Hey,
Killed a flower?
Oh, it's a gift.
Thanks, but, you keep it. Anyway, we're looking for wretch nests. Those will give me the supplies I need, so keep an eye out.
It's so dark down here.
Let me fix that.
Wretches! A nest of them!
They're everywhere down here!
Jump up!
Torches, we'll be able to see, clear them out, and grab what I need from them.
Let's do it.
You lead. I'll light the torches. Got another one. Let me know if you see any more torches. I'll light them so we can keep moving.
Yoppa! Smells kind of funky, like old water.
So much cooler down here.
You should visit Midgard. Hard not to get lost in here, right?
Yeah, we're fine. We got this. I've got you!
Yep!
Close to another nest.
Yeah.
Medusa!
Now to find the rest.
I swear, this place didn't used to be so... There's a torch over here. Nests aren't just out there. They can be up on higher paths.
Got it. I have an idea. What if you came with me?
Where?
Midgard? The other realms? Anywhere.
I don't think that's a great idea. I am a queen, but it's sweet of you to offer. I think there's another one nearby.
We can see again!
I've got you! Nicely done.
Favorite color?
I'm supposed to pick one?
Not if you have more than one.
No, I got this. Blue. Wait, maybe green? Yellow is also so good. How can I forget about red?
Jump up!
I've got you!
I think that's all of them.
Thanks.
Feeling any better?
A bit. Let's head back.
No!
Yeah. You?
Ready to be out of here. Ah, let's head home.
You know, I thought learning my destiny would change something, but I'm still just me. Was it like that for you?
You're always still going to be you, Loki. It's about coming to terms with it.
And you've come to terms with it?
I thought so.
Back the way we came?
Nah, head around the sinkhole. It'll be quicker.
Oh, I meant to ask you. Your mother had visions. Can all giants tell the future?
Some. In dreams.
Hey, yeah. I dreamt of Thor a while ago.
Thor?
Came true, too. He showed up at my house.
He did? Sounds kind of like a nightmare.
Yeah, kinda. What are those?
Fireflies?
Are they dangerous?
That's adorable.
Kinda nice.
Yeah. Perfect timing.
For what? Oh, wow.
I know things have been weird in a lot of ways, but I'm glad you came here.
Me too. So now that I know how to get back here, I could come back anytime I wanted, right?
When?
I don't know. After things calm down.
As in, after Ragnarok?
Yeah.
Sure. I don't think I'll be busy then. Come on, girl. You can make it.
What's up here?
A shortcut.
Good girl. You can do it, Yala. I believe in you.
Let's give Yala a break.
I meant what I said before. You know? About your paintings? They're really good.
Are you trying to cheer me up?
Yeah. Is it working?
Ask me again and...
Goddamn time.
What the...
Late to whine now.
Now. Damn it.
Who was that?
Kryla. She...
What's wrong with it? I can't feel anything.
there's nothing to feel. Kryla whispered its soul away.
You know where she lives?
What are you gonna do?
I've buried enough wolves this winter.
Follow me.
Watch out! These creatures are fast!
I got that! Yappa!
Kryla, please don't do anything drastic.
Why?
She's my grandmother.
What?
She wasn't always like this. When she learned my father wouldn't do anything to avert his fate, she changed.
I see.
Looks like we'll need to find a way through. Can you see anything on the other side?
Looking.
Thanks. Let's keep going.
A lot of giants live here. Over time.
You want to know about your mother?
She lived this entire life before she had me. But I don't know anything about it.
Sorry. I don't know anything about her. Your mother left the path of the giants way before I was born.
This is Gryla's home. No lights. She may still be checking her traps, but she might have more animals inside.
We have to be quick.
There's another way in, up there. We'll have to figure out how to get to it. Maybe there's a way up on the other side, but I won't be able to get across. Can you see another way to get me up there?
Gryla, what does she need animal souls for anyway?
She can live moments from their lives, finally feel free. The wind in their fur as they run, their only worries are to hunt and where to sleep. But it's not real.
Oh.
Gryla's still out.
Wow, the things are so big. Where's the wolf?
There's a door to the cellar over here. She might keep the animals down there.
The key's already in the lock. Just gotta turn it.
Loki.
Hey, we know my future, and it doesn't involve us getting killed by your grandma.
Not how it works. Get out of here sooner rather than later. I think I can hear something breathing near the back of the cellar.
Me too, but I'm not hearing their voice. Ah!